you won't come to the party, Duchess, the party must come to you. Have a drink. I give you golden whiskey, Scottish wine. I give you a sight of some very interesting African gentlemen whose heads shrunk in the wash. I give you dark diamonds of Elizabethan poetry set in the velvet of my melodious voice. And all you do is sit staring at that small mechanical instrument.
Please go away.
What is it, Duchess? You cold? Is that buttermilk flesh all frozen? What, cold, my girl? Some would be honored, may I tell you that, by my touch. There are those at the BBC who bear, like medals, bruises left by the love of Horatio Wills. Is that the patter of tiny feet or the great thumping boots of a constable?
Nothing yet, I'm afraid. Nothing definite.
Oh, it will increase your melancholy.
Who are you?
Horatio Wilson. No autographs, but you may touch my garment.
Andrews, take Mr. Wilson back to his flat, will you?
Is this where we get police violence?
Go with Andrews, please. I'm afraid you'll be disappointed.
All right, all right, all right. I was just about to go. Good night, Duchess. Good night.
Sorry that drunk pestered you. Ever heard him read poetry? Like a Welsh parson gargling in molasses.
Where's Stephen?
Oh, he had to get back to his office for a little while. He won't be long. Looks as if you had a starved mouse.
Tried to eat, but it made me sick.
Well, now, if you don't eat, you'll just collapse. That won't help Bunny, will it? Hold on.
The poor nuns used to lash each other into positive frenzies of self-mortification. For myself, I find the sensation rather more titillating, if you care to have a bash.
No, thank you.
Well, I can't say I blame you. It's hardly what one would call a proper whip, is it? More like a plaything. Well, this one. Oh, you simply must try this one. It's my particular pet. It's reputed to have belonged to the great one himself. The Marquis de Sade. I have his skull here. At least, that's what they told me in the Caledonian market. But there's nothing like his very own whip. So lovely. So very, very lovely.